Nice day setting up. It is Friday. Maybe you can sneak and get the day off because the conditions out there, they really warrant it. Maybe if you want to maybe take the boat out fishing, play a round of golf, we've got the weather for it. Let me show you real quick what the current temperatures are. Outside on Exact Live Radar, 44 in Slidell, 45 in Hammond, 46 in Houma. So not bad stuff out there. These will start to warm up as we make our way through the day. The satellite radar composite picture showing that we do have clear skies overhead. High pressure still in place. This is eventually the high pressure is going to start moving toward the east. That's going to happen tonight as we make our way into Saturday. Here's your ExactCast headlines. We are going to keep with sunny skies, less humidity. Now, the humidity is low right now, but it is going to start ramping up tonight into tomorrow as that high shifts eastward. And we've got rain chances starting tomorrow night, lasting into the overnight hours and then into Sunday. Let me show you. High pressure's in place right now, but notice as it shifts eastward, we've got clockwise rotation around the high. That's going to allow that moisture to start working its way in. And it's going to feel a little sticky by tomorrow morning as that high continues moving out of the way and we start working in all that moisture. You see, we are going to get a warm front that's going to move through here. And by 10:30 tomorrow night, cold front is upon us. But notice, this is depicting some light rainfall. The heaviest rainfall will stay to our north. Then we move this cold front out of here relatively quickly. And look at this, 12:12 on Sunday. The rain is beyond us. We are going to start drying out. And again, I don't think we're going to have some heavy rainfall. I think we're going to keep it in the light to moderate. All the heaviest rainfall will be to our north. But again, with these conditions, we still have a slight outside chance of a thunderstorm. Not really anticipating it. But the good news here is tailgating is going to be in full effect and it looks like it's going to be dry. So yeah, we'll take that. High tides and low tides for the Wrigley's Grand Island, the Southwest Passenger Range right there, just below 1 foot. Quick look at your 7-day exact cast shows. We are going to get a little wind as well. That 40% chance of rain, that's for in the morning. Then we get some clearing, lots of sunshine, and your temperatures are going to be trending at the beginning part of next week in the upper 50s to lower 60s.